when I was 15, 16, when I really started to play guitar, I definitely wanted to become a musician. It was almost impossible because the dream was so big that I didn't see any chance, because I was living in a little town, was studying. And when I finally broke away from school and became a musician, I thought, well, now I may have a little bit of a chance, because all I really wanted to do is music, and not only play music, but compose music. At that time in Germany, in 69, 70, they had already discotheques. So I would take my car, would go to a discotheque, sing maybe 30 minutes. I think I had about 7-8 songs. I would partially sleep in the car because I didn't want to drive home. And that helped me for about almost 2 years to survive in the beginning.